Okay guys, Hypercritical One here again. I'm gonna try to do an engine view startup on the Challenger. I don't know how well this is gonna work, but we'll give it a shot. Well, that was an engine startup on the 2017 Challenger GT. It has a 3.6 liter VVT V6. So, hope you enjoyed the video. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.